Welcome to Match Day 17, and it's time for the first game of the day, Tekken 7.
Welcome back to the Ucypher League. Now it's time for Tekken 7 between the Sheridans and the Yodhas. On Sheridans we have Hans, and on Yodhas we have Archie's Crispy.
It's gonna be intense. This time around, Sheridan's Hans is actually changing characters. This time we're seeing Brian against Lucky Chloe. Mm. Lucky Chloe is Crispy's favorite character so far, so let's see how it goes.
Round one.
So it's going to be Brian versus Lucky Chloe, and the game starts now. Like,
perfect blocks coming in from the players, but now the fight is going to begin.
But now Brian begins giving Lucky Chloe some decent amount of damage. But it's now Lucky Chloe into the corner and going to take some huge damage. He's not giving him any chance to move from there, but now Lucky Chloe with a nice reply. She is on low HP and the Rage Art is on as well. But now Brian does have like an HP lead. Okay, and the Rage Drive has been missed! Yes. Oh my god! That timing.
It was a miscast on his part, but Brian almost kind of a right there. Leg sweep does not connect. This is a real intense game of blocks going on. But Brian has actually taken a hit on his head. He wanted to. Is this another strategy that we're seeing from Hines? Does he want to get beaten?
Ooh, perfect clash.
Perfect clash coming in from there, but like, is this happening? Are we going to see a rage out? But this is a rage drive, but it doesn't connect. Another attempt to actually try and get him to go under the pitch.
Oh, but Lucky Chloe finally manages to beat Brian over there, and now it's going to be round three for this game, and now Brian putting up a lot of pressure. Right on, Brian brings up a lot of pressure on Lucky Chloe, but even Lucky Chloe is nice. I'll reply to Brian over there, but now too much damage on Lucky Chloe. Lucky Chloe does have the Rage Art on her, but now so that move has been missed. But now the Rage Art actually comes in and will it connect? But no, it doesn't connect. And now Brian knocking.
Let's see. Thank you for Brian. Round four. Brian
has the Rage Art on him, but Lucky Chloe with those moves. Oh, he just needs a hit. Oh my god, he is so low. And that kick comes in.
Look at Hans
is still smiling. Oh my god. I think the next round would be really heavy.
This is the final
Archie
round.
If he's less, he has that like a weird smile.
Oh!
Well,
go
Crispy. Like, come on. At least, like, someone defeat this guy. Stop him. Oh, we're now putting a pressure and.
He gives him a sliver of taste of victory, but that does not work. It ends in defeat. Brian wins.
Oh,
that is a win. That epithet has been earned in the Ucypher League by Hans 25.
Well, Sheridans are currently on 43 and Yodhas are on 34. Like, total opposite score. Well, now Lucky Chloe is low on HP, but now will be coming back with a reply to Brian over there. But no, Brian instead like putting up a lot of pressure on Lucky Chloe. And
perfect block!
Nice read coming in from Archie Crispy over there. And now a low kick comes in. But Brian does have the Rage Art on him. And no, now he is gonna smash. Oh my god, Lucky Chloe. And the Rage Drive hits as well. Oh, that's a knockout!
Did you see a secondary KO or a secondary leg sweep right now? Because that was just hilarious.
Amazing. Like, I've seen like Rage Drive popping out like from Hans like for the first time. Otherwise it's normal.
And we saw it twice already. We've seen it twice already. Once he tried it with Fang, but it was blocked in a past match.
No.
Clean sweep KO for
Hans. I think he's now actually gonna get it easy for this round. I think after the first loss, Archie Crispy lost his momentum in the game, but now stuck into the corner. Poor Lucky Chloe, and now he's taking some damage, but nice blocks coming from Brian as well. But now gets few hits from Lucky Chloe. And Lucky Chloe doing nice stunts over there, like nice flips. But now she doesn't have the rage art and the rage art. Would
hopefully
go on here. Does not connect with Brian. Oh, a nice block coming in from Lucky Toya as well. Perfect blocks, but no. Now
that's
Brian is going to knock her out, man.
3-0 for the share bills.
Oh,
that rhymes. The aggression was real. You're right. The aggression was absolutely real and I knew.
Welcome to the king of Brian Fury.
Brian against Lucky Chloe again. Leo. Lily. We're going to see. What are we seeing? Lily. This is the first time Lily's been picked at all in U-Cypher League. Lily was a character that was introduced in Tekken 5 Dark Resurrection along with Sergei Dragunov, which I've already established as my favorite character in the game. So, Lucky Chloe with her fashionable rich girl fighting. It's similar martial arts style to Russian Sambo. So let's see how it goes along with Brian. Brian is a hard hitter, but as we can see, Archie's crispy style is actually momentum and fast. Like usually faster characters. But at the same time, they're not very good at defense. So let's see how this happens. I love Lily's costume in this game. Damn it, she looks great.
I like the hairstyle.
Hairstyle is so gothic, Lolita.
Oh, what was that move? I think it's the first character that he's playing with. And now Brian is going to show all the aggression on Lily over there. She is stuck into the corner, but he's trying to come back. And yes, at least she gets out of the corner over there. But now Brian is not going to shut up. And now he is going to shut Lily over there.
Shut down. Deleted.
Oh my god. It's going to be forehands like this. He has already threatened all the players, like everyone is just scared
don't
of
underestimate,
him.
Yeah, but don't underestimate Crispy. He's really worked hard. Hard workers pay off, you know, always hard work, always pays off. And that was a great sidestep to avoid.
Hard work or smartness? Choose one.
Both of them. Use both.
Well, yeah, the combination of both can be seen on Brian right now.
Oh, I'm excited to see him in hard, but that does not happen. And it is a 2-0 score for Hans right now. If he wins the next round, he will take 3 points for the Shadows.
But now Brian, like Brian is compared to like other players, he's really, really fast. Look at his move that he has. Like he is putting up a lot of aggression on Lily. He's just taking like a minimal damage and the chanting begins for Hans because this is actually the last round which is gonna happen. And if Hans wins this, it's gonna be the 3 points, sweet 3 points in their bag.
As usual, Shailers are feverishly chanting Hans's name. They really want him to win. But he's the lowest people. He connects a rage art right now. What
the
hell?
Rage right. And this should be the last game. But no!
How did that happen? Clutch play by Archie's Crispy and he takes the round for the Yodhas.
Oh my god. That game, that round was so close.
Whoa, what is happening? Oh. But no, that does not work out. Sidestep by Lily again.
And now both are on equal FC, but now Lily has the rage out on her. But now she's in the corner. Well, Hans does this again.
And the winner again is Hans 25.
Not only again, it's again and again and again and again.
You're right.